In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can get probably one of the best looking knife in Elden Ring. This knife looks amazing and you can take it really early in the game. You don't have to fight any boss to get this knife, so I'm gonna show you exactly how you can get it. This is a knife made out of crystallis, and again, it looks so awesome, you're gonna see. Now, first things first, we're gonna start from the first step, and you have to make your way to the Liurnia of the Lakes. It's really easy, you can bypass the Stormveil Castle without fighting anyone, as I just promised, and just make your way right here to all this gray site, and at a certain point, you'll in the middle of the lake, you have to go on the right. I just showed you some points to know where you are. And at the Raya Lucaria Crystal Tunnel, we're gonna start the journey from that Grace of Sight. Take the elevator and you'll see a site of grace. Now, all you have to do is to follow my steps. I'm gonna defeat some enemies, but you don't have to defeat those. There are not a must in this game, not a must fight, but I just wanted to clear my way because this will for me is the new game plus, so they are not trouble for me. Now just take this path. I'm not gonna speed it up so you don't get lost, because I noticed that some people might get lost if I speed the video up, so I'm not gonna do that. You have to take this elevator. Also, from this tunnel you can get a lot of awesome items. You can get some smithing stone level 2-3. Also, we have a boss in this tunnel that you can get a bell bearing ring, but this is not the video for that. This will be only the video to take that knife. I'm gonna upgrade it to level 24. You can max it out to level 25, so it can be even better, but I'm not gonna use my last ancient dragon stone for that. Now, right here, there will be two little chambers, or I don't know what are those, with this type of enemies. You don't have to defeat those, but again, I have to clear them out. And in the second chamber, you will find the knife sitting right there in the chest. You can just go open the chest, make them run, but again, I prefer to defeat them. In this chest, you will have the knife. The crystal knife, it will be the name. And if I know proper, this will be the only place where you can get this knife, if I remember correctly. Again, for me, this will be the second game. Now, this is how it looks. I think it looks pretty awesome. And let's defeat some enemies. I want to show you the stats of this knife. It has a really, really awesome skill, the quick step. Probably most of you already know about that quick step. That is the special ability. And probably we can put a Ash of War, but I'm gonna test it like it is the original knife. Only that I made the change that I made, it will be the fact that I made it level 24 to have more damage. And just look at how fast it is. It's really, really fast. And from two hits, I can defeat. I know these are the beginning soldiers, not something very hard, but this is just a demonstration. I don't want to fight big guys with this thing. This is something that you can get early. You can use it early. Maybe it can be some use to because it has that quick step. And that quick step gonna make you move so fast. But probably already know about the quick step. I'm gonna give you a demonstration right over here. This will be the quick step and the attack type. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and I'm gonna see you in the next one with another awesome weapon. Be safe. Bye.